On behalf of Government of Odisha Tourism Department, I am going to articulate few lines why Odisha is famous and what are its cultural, sociological, economical links with Andhra Pradesh, our neighboring state. Present Odisha is known in various names. The ancient name is most popular, that is Kalinga, Udra, Tosali, like that. I am taking you back to 2007 years back history. That is in 700 BC, when the city-state started in Indian peninsula, that is in Central Asia and India, the few Mahajan paths and city-states started, like Kanyakov, Ujjaini. At the same time, here in Andhra Pradesh, the first city-state was Asaka. About the Andhra people and the southern Indian zone, it is first known in the history in Aitiriya Brahmana in 800 BC. Again in 700 BC in Asaka Mahajan Pad. Third one is approximately 400 BC in Mahabharat, and in 1st century AD by Natya Shastra by Bharata. Gradually, in 3rd century BC, when the Great War was fought in the bank of the river Daya, that is only 5-10 kilometers from Bhubaneswar, in those days, the cultural link started with the southern Indian people. The ancient trade route, we call it Buddhist ancient trade route, started from Bengal, or the eastern part, to Tamil Nadu, crossing the NH5A, present NH5A, that is, we call it cultural route. 3rd century BC, the places of your state, like Nagarjunakonda and this nearby Srikakulam, in a few places are there, they are having a strong cultural harmony and link with the Lalitgiri, Ratnagiri, at that time known as Pushpagiri. That is the only old university that the world has ever seen. In those days, in 6th century to 8th century, only three universities in the world was there. First one is Takshashila, that is in Pakistan, in Multan district. Second one is Nalanda, that is in Magadha and Bihar. And third one is Pushpagiri, that is in my state, that is Orissa. In the same time, the Buddhist monks like Diganaga, Aryamistra, Nagarjuna, Chakrakirti mentioned that Andhra people are having a tremendous cultural link with eastern part of India, that is Odisha. Again, the language Telugu, having a lot of similarities, originated from Pali and Prakrit, that Odia has originated from the same language, that is in 7th century BC. That in Madhulapanji speaks, our great epic of our Jagannath culture, Madhulapanji speaks, that is same language Telugu. You will find in entire Central Asia, that is in Cambodia, the original language is Telugu, that is in Myanmar, that is in Burma, that is in Laos, or in Champa in Vietnam, all language originated from this state, that is Andhra Pradesh, having a strong link with Odisha. Again, I am coming to 1st century AD, where the empire was controlled by Kharavala the Great. You might have heard the name. That was the capital was Kalinga Patna, that is near Srikakulam. The entire capital was near Srikakulam, that is Kalingapura or Kalinga Patna, historian speaks.